I want to convert this exa particular expression into positive expression. So what is to be done in the solution part? We will create four columns for understanding. The first column is in fixed expression. The next column is remark column. And the next column is operator stack, which is going to store only operators. Then the last column is postfix expression. Okay. Till now, we have just created a template for conversion process, that is having four columns in a table, is infix expression, remark, operator stack and post expression. In the step number one, we will copy as it is the expression given to us, that is A plus B into C, right? And remaining things are empty in the first step. Remaining things are empty into the first step, right? Okay. What is will now? We will scan the given expression, this expression, from left to right, from left to right, and the first symbol scanned is A here. So the first symbol appearing in the string is A. So what we will do is we will copy this A into remark column, and remaining string is having only B plus B into C, remain into the first column. Okay, then if you can see here, A is scanned into the remark column and the operator stack is empty, as well as the last column is empty in the second step. In the third step, we have to take the decision now. We have to take the decision by looking at the remark column. If the scan symbol is operand, we can put it directly into the postfix string column in the last column. If it is operand, directly put it into the last column. Right now A is operand, we will put directly into the last column. And if it is operator, suppose if it is operator, then you have to move that operator into the operator stack. So in the next step, I will move this A from here to the last column in the postfix column. So as soon as you move that element from remark column to the postfix expression, the next element in plus case scan, it will be placed into the remark column. So remaining string here will be B into C. In the remark column you have plus, in the operator stack is empty, and in the last column you have A. We shifted A from remark column to the last postfix expression because it is an operand. Now once it is done, in the next step, I will check again the remark column. What is there? Is it a operand or is it an operator? And we found that it is operator. If it is operator, we have to put this operator into the operator stack column. So it means that the bottommost element of the stack becomes multiplication now. And plus will go into the operator. Remaining string would be into C here in the first column. B will come into the remark column because we are going to shift plus into the operator stack here. We are going to put plus. Right. And in the last column, we have A. So till now we are covered up till moving the operator plus. Now I will look at the remark column and check whether it is operator or operator. If it is operand, directly put it into last column. Now B is operand, so we will put B into last column. I will put B into the last column. as soon as you shift the key into the last column, the multiplication gets done from the first place and it goes into the remark. The plus remains as it is into this stack. B, after A, there will be B into the last column, that is postfix column. Go on scanning the further elements and follow the same steps. Again, after this step, I'll again look at remark column. What is that symbol? It's either operand or operator. Right now, it is an operator, that is multiplication. If it is operator, and if your stack is also having some operators, then you have to check for precedence of the operator. The rule says that you can put higher precedence operator over lower precedence operator. So we know that plus and minus having lower precedence than multiplication and division. So it means definitely multiplication has higher precedence than the existing element, that is plus. So there is no harm or there is no problem of putting multiplication over plus into this stack. Assume that your stack is growing from left to right. So it means that on top of plus, multiplication will come into the stack now. So as soon as you shift multiplication into the stack, this particular column becomes empty. Because C is now scanning the remark column. And in the stack, you can see there are two elements. Bottommost element is plus. On top of plus, we have multiplication. And the last column has two elements, that is A and B. Again, in the next step, we will check the remark column. This process goes on continue till you reach the last symbol of the string. So right now, there is nothing for scanning into the first column. It is empty. But the symbols column has one element, that is C. Now check again. What is C? C is operator or operand? If it is operand, directly put it into the last column. So I can say that this is operand because it's an alphabet. It's not operator, correct? So we will shift C into the last column. As soon as you shift C into the last column, this column also becomes empty. In your stack, you have two elements, that is plus and then multiplication. The last column has three elements now, A, B, and C. If you now check, there are no elements for scanning. The first column is empty. Second column is also empty. It means there is nothing in the symbol column or remark column. There is nothing in fixed expression column. And now you have to look at for third column, that is operator stack. It means if there are no elements for scanning, the last one comes into the picture where we check for the operator stack. If it is not empty, we empty the stack by popping out all the elements of the stack in the last column. It means into the postfix section we put those elements. So here, if I apply, the first element that gets pop out from this stack would be multiplication. If you pop multiplication, one element remains as it is into the stack, and that multiplication goes into the last column like this after C. And then we do this till the stack becomes empty. We empty this stack by popping out plus also from the stack. So the first column is empty. Next column is also empty. This column is also empty now because you popped out plus. Right. So this is the solution. You can see the result is in the last column. All the columns are empty. Only last column has the answer. That is ABC into plus. So for given infix expression, that is A plus B into C, this is the correct postfix expression. Is it clear, sir?